McCollum missed the three. Tap rebound out to Morant. As Bain on the wing. Ja to the cup. Has it spiked back emphatically by Zion. And did he step on Ja on the follow-through?
See when Ja's hitting his right leg.
Foul's called on Trey Murphy.
He's holding his right hip.
Wow, and Zion foot. Rolled that left ankle, too.
Yes. Zion doesn't come down on. I think whatever happens with John Morant is on that last, the last step that he takes, maybe before he goes to jump. And he's going to need a sub.